Good morning, assassin. Welcome to Katas Raj. You've been out for a while. We weren't sure if you were ever coming back around. I am Captain...
I know who you are.
Good. And I know you as well. My spies have told me everything about you. And your lover. The lovely princess, Payarakawa. Brave, but hopeless.
What do you want with me?
If it were up to me, after your actions in Afghanistan, you'd be dead. However, William wishes to talk to you personally. Once he returns from dealing with the Afghans, your time will come. For now, please, enjoy our hospitality.
Whilst your hospitality seems lovely, I'd much rather enjoy this knife I took from you.
I'm free, but I need to find my equipment. See all the equipment they took off that assassin.
I know. What was all that stuff?
Sleep on the job. This is too easy. So there's my weapons. Now just to reach them.
Who's there?
Get him! Over here! Help!
Thank you.
assassin is still alive. Is that wise?
Now to find my tools.
धन्यवाद थोड़ा
There they are. But there are too many guards to tackle. Maybe if I could disguise myself as one of them.
धन्यवाद थोड़ा
What was that?
Catching rest, but not intruders.
Who's there?
You! Stop!
Now to reclaim my tools.
They've gone.
Why didn't the captain kill the assassin when he had the chance?
Apparently Major Sleeman wants him alive. He'll be back as soon as he finishes up in Afghanistan.
The Templars have left their treasure behind, but it's heavily guarded.
A rifleman, of course. Three more.
Burns, you are thorough.
I'll need to take care of them if I want to reach the box and the diamond.
Huh.
this rifle could come in handy.
What's that? Intruder!
Got it.
Assassin! Man the mortars!
Those guards must be stopped or their mortars will bring this tower down. That mortar fire is getting closer. I must keep moving.
Can somebody work out a way to stop it?
Elephants will bring this place down.
Huh!
Need to move quickly. Faster, Arbaaz, faster.
I'm impressed, Arbaaz. It's a shame that we find ourselves on such different sides.
Thank you. How about not killing me then?
How about this? I will give you a chance to live. If you can beat me one-on-one, you walk away. What say you to that?
No tricks. A fair fight.
No tricks. You win, you leave. I win, you die.
No mercy! Show him his place! Get him! Finish him!
Some sense into him, sir.
Put him down. Get him.
Teach him a lesson.
It will be an honorable death. Your hands, assassin.
No. You will have to live knowing an assassin beat you. The men who stand here now will know you were defeated.
Stand down, men. He has earned the right to live.
If I see you again, Burns.
You won't. There is nothing left to see.
Amid, I have them. I have the box and the Koh-i-Noor.
Arbaaz, Sliman and his troops have taken the palace.
What? Piara.
Sliman has her.
It is a trap! They know you will come!
Perhaps, but they will not see me coming.
Hold on, Piara. I'm coming.
Retract the bridge!
Next time we kill you.
Over there!
Who's there?
Faster. There she is. Sees me, I'm dead.
You brought this on yourself, assassin! You've meddled with things that don't concern you or your kind. We should have ended this long ago, but we let your puny little order slip through our grasp. Well, I am to make up for that mistake, starting with you. You should already be dead, assassin. I thought that rabid dog Burns would be the end of you. I'm growing weary of your little vanishing act, assassin. Why don't you step out of the shadows and face me like a man? There! Be a good boy and just die!
Help!
Let her go, Sleeman. We can resolve this without her.
Give me the box and the jewel, and I'll let her live.
Let her go first.
No. The box and the jewel. Toss them now.
I'm sorry, Arbaaz.
Kiara. I'm sorry too.
You'll both be very sorry if you don't toss me that box and the jewel now.
Are you okay? Did he hurt you?
Did you not see? I hurt him.
I may recruit you into the Brotherhood.
Shut up. Now go after him and get that box back.
I'm not leaving you. The place is filled with Templars, Piara. The Brotherhood will get this box back.
The Kohinoor! You grabbed it!
You have my thanks, Arbaaz. Cannot have been easy to retrieve the diamond.
Take good care of it, Ethan. It is truly unique. It would be a shame if its fate was to remain hidden in a safe.
I will. You have my word. The diamond's journey is just beginning.